This 7-foot-long, 150-pound monitor lizard was caught in a Davie neighborhood. It was spotted in the area over the last couple of months. One homeowner tried to shoot off their porch, but when you're a 7-foot, 150-pound lizard, you don't scare easy. Wildlife officials have been trying to trap it for weeks. Monitor lizards can inflict serious harm on animals and people. Just checking out the neighborhood there out the window. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.